happy little pooch. Don't you see? A great big dog's the only one for me. Then I'll be doing all right. Well, I got him back when he was just a pup. Way back then I could pick him up. Now he barely fits into my pickup truck. Yeah, but he's doing all right. And it's a great Dane, stands 6'5". Feel his cold, wet nose when I close my eyes. It's a great Dane in the neighborhood. Why can't every dog be just this good? Well, I take him on walks both long and short. Draws lots of stares from the folks, of course. People always ask
him, is that some kind of horse?
I said, no, but he's doing all right. Puts his paws on my shoulders and his buckets of drool. Some people think I'm some kind of fool. But how could anything else be just that cool? Yeah, but he's doing all right. And it's a great Dane, stands 6'5". Feel his cold, wet nose when I close my eyes. It's a great Dane in the neighborhood. Why can't every dog be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the big dog fill the room. Sometimes he's calling, desperately pawing, howling at the moon. Well, I can't sit down to eat my lunch, 'cause he's leaning on my shoulders, ready to munch. How'd you like that big old tongue in your Captain Crunch?
Ooh.
And it's a great Dane, stands 6'5". Feel his cold, wet nose when I close my eyes. It's a great Dane in the neighborhood. Why can't every dog be just this good? It's a great Dane, stands 6'5". Feel his cold, wet nose when I close my eyes. It's a great Dane in the neighborhood. Why can't every dog be just as good?